What's up, guys? I am driving home from work. It's 7 p.m. Just so you know, construction yards are super creepy in the dark. So I'm glad I'm out of there for sure. But I want to talk to you about insecurity. I recorded those two videos on the way to work, and I went back and listened to the first one, and I took notice of, you know, my vocal tics and stuff like that. And then if you noticed in the second one, I recorded that and I was trying to overanalyze what I was saying, and I just gave that a couple seconds of listening, and I realized that like my tone there was totally back down like this, you know, because I was being so self-conscious. And so I wonder sometimes if we're being too self-conscious in life and worrying about little things that are ultimately, when we focus on those little things, we're shying back from the bigger things. Does that make sense? I'm not really articulating this great, but if we're just focused on our vocal tics and instead of getting the message out there that we want out there, then like we're being hindered by the idea of perfection. And that's, I think, part of the reason why I've done a lot of the things that I've done, just to put it out there, because I'm a total perfectionist. I want to wait until everything is completely good and perfect, and perfect's not really a reality, and it's just discouraging. It's discouraging to sit and overanalyze everything and never put it out. I've done that with a ton of music. There's tons of music that I've probably written and recorded that I've never released because it wasn't perfect. And that's why I'm doing Facebook Lives as well, because it's live and I just have to hit finish and then I have to hit share. If I recorded these as just videos and then tried to edit them, I would literally sit and try to edit these things for hours and get them to be perfect. And I would spend, you know, a week editing it down until I thought it was good and cut every out and everything like that. And I would end up just being like, dude, it's not good enough. And I would never release it. So what little imperfection are you focusing on? What insecurity do you have? What perfection are you waiting for that's causing you to not release your gift to the world? And I do think that we probably just stumble forward and get better. So it is interesting that I've done this for a year. I should really just go back and listen to like the first week of me doing this to see if I have improved. Maybe I have, maybe I haven't, but even if my speaking ability hasn't improved in terms of vocal tic, I've still put out almost 200 Facebook Lives and I'm creating content that I can use in the future, and hopefully some people have been blessed by this in the future. You know what's super funny is I'm not using my white headphones right now, and so the sound quality on this is going to be really bad. But also, that's how you learn. You learn as you go. I learned through some of these videos that just had horrible sound quality, probably like this one, that you've got to change things up a little bit, and that's what you learn as you go. So there it is. Even if things aren't perfect, put stuff out there, because that's how we grow. And you know, maybe somebody's gonna hear this imperfect video with the imperfect sound quality. My car actually is a lot quieter than it used to be because of all the fixed wheel bearings. So yeah, put some content out there, guys. Share. It's not gonna be perfect, and we grow and we learn real lessons by doing, instead of sitting and thinking about it and waiting for ideal circumstances. There are no ideal circumstances. So get out there, do it. Don't be insecure. Don't sit and focus on the little mistakes. I probably said a billion times in this, but if you're distracted by this, then you don't have to watch, and that's okay. But I'm growing and I'm choosing to grow and I'm putting this content out there. So there it is. All right, guys, comment, let me know if this was helpful, and stay hopeful and keep after it. All right, guys.